Hello everyone, so welcome back to more Sonic Adventure. In the last episode, we finished Big Story, so now we're going on to the last storyline, which is the E-102 Gamma storyline. All right, so yeah, we are one of Eggman's machines. We got a little rocket. We can shoot him and shoot Eggman in the face. No, we can't do that.
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing. Enter, Gamma. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
So yeah, Gamma actually has more stages than Big and Amy, but her playthrough is his playthrough, I mean, is about as long as like Big's playthrough, just because his stages do not take that very long to beat. And it's kind of hard to determine how long a stage takes, because if you notice at the top left, our timer was actually counting down, not up. So Gamma's timer constantly goes down, and defeating enemies gives you more time. It's normally not too bad. It's only really bad on like one of the final levels where you're really strapped for time. It's pretty easy for the most part. Anyway, I didn't show this off in Sonic and in the other playthroughs, but look. Right here, we've got, a Metal Sonic type thing. Here we've got the Metal Sonic, right here. The original Metal Sonic. And, let's see, I think there's one more somewhere. Okay, I guess I was wrong. I think this might supposed to be Mecha Sonic from Sonic 2, but I'm not totally sure. But yeah, pretty cool. Anyway, cutscene time, again.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your pen. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. Almighty Edkin is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta. I'd love to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, and I owe you at least.
Okay, so here is what most of E-102's fights consist of. Most of the boss fights. Mashing the B button. Just mash that thing over and over again, and you will defeat most of these bosses. They're really easy. I think the final boss is the only one where you really can't mash. But all the other bosses, you can just mash like crazy. Sorry for the noise in the background.
Ho ho ho! You surprised me, Gamma! I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier.
come along with us, eh? Very special announcement. Behold, it's a tale of frog. Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to our plan. I command you to locate this frog immediately. You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it.
Okay, so yeah, now we're going after Froggy, which if you remember in Big's playthrough, E102 Gamma grabbed Froggy out of Big's hands in Emerald Coast, so we gotta go there next. Here's something kind of neat. Gamma cannot swim. Instead, when you go over water, he'll go into like a hover mode. Pretty cool. Alright, now we're on Emerald Coast. Yeah, I think Gamma has 6 stages overall, but as you'll soon be noticing, Gamma stages go by in like a minute to 2 minutes. They're very short. Not as short as Big stages, but they're still pretty short. So this will probably be about as long, probably like a little bit longer than Big's, probably. A little bit longer than Big's playthrough, but not that much longer. But it's pretty cool. I really like Gamma's playstyle. He is pretty darn cool. It's really cool to just, you know, shoot some stuff. Anyway, that's the end of the level. Yeah, only like I don't even know how long it was, because you know, again, the timer at the top is like, you know, how much time you have left. So, I don't know, maybe like 30 seconds, 45, maybe a minute, who knows?
Determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
So to call, just like with Big, why are you showing a robot these flashbacks?
Mode change.
Oh no, the Chow is singing. They're so off key. They're not even connecting. It's just like random notes. They're not even singing together. They're all singing at different points. I slaughter them like animals.
I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature.
I love that line.
The one. This is the wrong room.
But yeah, I love that line. That, there it is! Right there! It's like, right? He's looking at it. I don't know why, I find that funny. Anyway, I think we're supposed to be getting this later, but yeah, okay. There's an upgrade in that room that we get later. Anyway, just like in Amy's playthrough, let's go see Amy. All right, so yeah, we will continue this in the next part. So bye.